The video showed Kim observing a submarine-launched ballistic missile test firings of what Pyongyang describes as a new type of multiple rocket launcher, as well as anti-air guided weapon systems. He was also inspecting what the DPRK claims to be a miniaturized nuclear warhead designed for thermonuclear reaction, referring to a miniaturized hydrogen bomb that the country said it tested on January the 6th.